All these snacking for, oh, damn! Potato chip man punching all three of them, you see that? Man, he has some salt and vinegar on those punches. You think he's salt and vinegar chips? Welcome to the channel, everyone. My name is Bukaya, and this is Action Arcade Wrestling. Fantasy Warfare Fridays and Foodie Fridays are joining forces today for the crossover event of the year, y'all. Fantasy Warfare, Foodie Fridays. Little mashup of things today, y'all. Now, I usually do Fantasy Warfare Fridays, but last week I said I might try and do Foodie Fridays for the month of November. Well, thanks to Action Arcade Wrestling, I'm able to do both in one, this crazy wild wrestling game where creativity is limitless, really, has given me the opportunity to do both in one. So today we're going to settle an argument that I didn't know was an argument, but it is. We're going to find out which is the best salty snack. Fantasy Warfare Foodie Friday brings together a fatal 4-way elimination match. Potato Chip Man, Chex Man, Dorito Man, and Pretzel Man to determine what is the best salty snack, y'all. Y'all already see him right there, Ruffles, my boy Ruffles. Y'all know how I feel about Ruffles from last week's video. Fatal 4-Way Elimination Match, we gonna determine what is the best salty snack, y'all. I can't wait to see how these characters move, see how they look in action, what kind of moves they got. I'm excited, y'all. Let's ring the bell. All right, here we go. Ooh, look. Y'all, you can even see the salt on the Pretzel Man. Russell. Oh, he looked good. You can see the ridges on the Ruffles too, man. Y'all, they gonna make me hungry on this one. Dorito Man, Potato Chip Man, Chex Man, Pretzel Man. All these snacking for, oh, damn! Potato Chip Man punching all three of them, you see that? Man, he has some salt and vinegar on those punches. You think he's salt and vinegar chips? Ooh, a spine buster to Dorito Man. Y'all, these characters looking good. They wildin'. You can see the salt on the pretzel. You can see the ridges, like I said. Oh, them Doritos be looking crunchy. Y'all, they gonna make me hungry on this one. I'm gonna get thirsty too. You eat any of these, you gonna get thirsty. Man, I'm getting thirsty just watching them fight. But here we go. They look good. Chex Mix Man. Oh, he had a lightsaber. He dropped it. Y'all, what's your favorite salty snack? Let me know in a comment down below. That's the question of the day. Power bomb to Dorito Man. Resilient. That's enough to break a few chips. There are going to be some crumbs at the bottom of the bag, y'all, on that one. Pretzel Man with the lightsaber. Chex Mix with the lightsaber. Both of them swinging at the same time. Ooh. Pretzel Man ain't taking no crap. Y'all, I feel like pretzels are probably an underrated snack. Y'all like soft pretzels or hard pretzels? I like them both, but you know what? The soft pretzel with cheese, game changer right there. But here we go. Dorito Man in control. Uppercut to Potato Chip Man. I'm telling you, he looked like Ruffles to me. Ooh, arm drag to the Pretzel Man from the Potato Chip Man.
A new power-up has appeared.
Now he's getting spun around by the Dorito Man. Y'all, look at them. They all mixing together. It's hard to tell who's who a little bit. They just, you know what? Maybe that's the best thing to do. Just get all these, put them in one bowl, mix them up like a little potato chip trail mix, a little crunchy snack. Oh, a brain buster to Pretzel Man. And he no-sells. He's right back up. Ooh, Pretzel Man. Arm drag to Dorito Man. There's power-ups in the ring. There's weapons in the ring. They're not going for it. They're just straight up brawling. I say that right as Chex Mix. Man, I keep saying Chex Mix, man. He's just Chex. He don't have nothing, like, right chips. None of the other. Who's getting pinned?
No,
y'all, it's hard to tell. They all so
just
flat. Oh, a stunner of sorts from Pretzel Man to Potato Chip Man. Pretzel Man going for the cover.
Two.
Three. No. Potato Chip Man. Dang, I was kind of rooting for potato chips. I can't even lie. I was rooting for potato chips.
A new power-up is
here
available.
Here we go. Look, Chex Man's going to get hard to beat. Y'all, he's getting all the power-ups. He's leaving one there. Picking up a lightsaber instead. Now he goes back for the power-up. He's going to be hard to beat. Dorito Man and Pretzel Man better watch out. The crowd is into this one. You hear him clapping? You hear him clapping? Oh, elbow drop. Misses, though, from Pretzel Man. Pretzel Man going for the cover.
Two.
Well, I mean, Chex, man.
A new power-up is up for grabs.
Now he's stealing all the power-ups. Man, Pretzel Man is in firm control. Pretzel Man might win this. Pretzel Man. Oh, he got an axe? Yo, who's taking an axe to a pro wrestling event? Okay, I know back in the day it was common to take your own weapon, especially in like the ECW days, and like hand it to the wrestler. But an axe? Yo, who's taking axes? Who let that man in with an axe, first of all? Ooh, power bomb. Chex Man's in trouble. No, he kicks out. He kicks out. Oh, an uppercut to Pretzel Man. Pretzel Man, you know what? He kind of looked like he has an actual head with the shape of the pretzel. You can kind of see a face in there. You see like two eye sockets and a mouth. Uh-oh, power bomb. Pretzel Man. No, he gets back up. Ooh, a slap. Ooh, double slaps to Chex Man. Is that enough? Did he knock him out with slaps? Oh, that must have been some salty slaps. Yeah, it must have been some salty slaps. The slaps was crunchy. He hit him hard. Ooh. Dropping Pretzel Man down. Pretzel Man still has a lot of health, though. He still has a lot of health. Chex Man going for his chair. Not able to hit him, though. Pretzel Man knocks it out of his hands. Look at it. It just looked like a pile of pretzel. He got the axe. Ooh. He missed. Oh, he's going for the kill. Oh, my Lord. Pretzel Man is in trouble. He got hit straight on the head with an axe. Now he's going for the power bomb again. Oh, what a slam from Chex Man. Pretzel Man was absolutely in control. Oh, an uppercut. Just when I was about to count it out. Two. No, Chex Man stays in it. How close was that? Pretzel Man showing a little bit of frustration. He doesn't know what to do to put Chex Man away. He needs to hit him with another one of them salty little slaps. Ooh, he's spinning him. Spinning in blue thunder bomb from Pretzel Man. Is that enough? What is he going for? A submission? Oh, he's going to try to snap him in half. Yo, Pretzel Man twisting his opponent, dare I say, like a pretzel to get the victory via submission. Pretzels, the ultimate salty snack. What a match, y'all. Pretzel Man taking the win for Pretzels, proving Pretzels to be superior. Do y'all like pretzels? I like pretzels. I do. I mean, I'd rather have like some chips or Doritos. But I like pretzels. Hey, you know what? But if Chex would want, well, I gotta remember, he's just Chex, because there are pretzels in Chex Mix. So who knows? But either way, y'all, Pretzel Man getting the win in our Fatal 4-Way Foodie Elimination Match, y'all. Fantasy Warfare Friday, Foodie Fridays coming together. I liked it, y'all. I had a lot of fun. I did. This game is wild. That kind of shows just the little craziness you can find in this game, y'all. I love this game. Chex Man, Potato Chip Man, Dorito Man, all falling prey to Pretzel Man, y'all. The superior snack. I had a lot of fun today, and if you did as well, be sure to hit that like button and subscribe for more episodes to come on channel Mondays through Fridays. Now, as always, my name is Bukaya. Bring me some pretzels next time, and you can be player 2.